The merge is a structural change in the second largest blockchain, Ethereum. The change centers on how blockchain transactions are verified. Historically, the Ethereum network operated on a proof of work consensus mechanism. Proof of work requires validators, also known as miners, to solve mathematical puzzles that verify transactions. Each group of transactions, known as blocks, have a unique answer to the puzzle. Now the work, which is the miners' computing resources in proof of work, is key. The competition to be the first to solve the mathematical puzzle prevents bad actors from gaming the system. The winner also gets to add the newest batch of transactions, which are known as the next block, to the blockchain. Once other participants in the network verify that the data is correct, the winning miner will receive a reward of newly minted crypto. Now, the problem with this method is that it's energy intensive and it requires validators to invest in mining equipment and electricity. Additionally, the problems are designed to become more and more difficult over time, becoming more and more energy intensive for the mining computers. As an alternative, Ethereum has changed its verification to proof of stake. This proof involves holders of Ethereum to deposit or stake Ethereum tokens to the network as a form of collateral. The network then randomly selects a group of validators to validate a block of transactions in exchange for a transaction fee. This process does not require the validators to spend money on electricity or mining equipment. It simply requires validators to hold Ethereum tokens. The Ethereum network has been running on a concurrent system to the official blockchain called the Beacon Chain. Now, the Beacon Chain operates on a proof of stake system, and today the two chains merged, hence the merge.